problem. Let's come here for you.
Hi, how are you?
No.
This is pretty. Let's get this one. Oh, look at these guys. Some cheap earrings.
So of course my daughter gets lost. I can help put it in her mouth.
These are kind of pretty.
Well, that is good. And I think she was disappointed because, you know,
find what she wanted to find.
That, because, well, number, that's number one. But the biggest thing is there's just not much out there.
I think I like these. And this
they
one.
Did, they had fun. She didn't. They didn't get home until like 7:30. She said. I'm over Paul. I'm ready to put it all away. Friend, take it down. I'm taking that when I get back.
Oh my gosh, I love this.
Everybody's here for Thanksgiving dinner. I'm thinking maybe if you plan to come to eat, you have to bring in a drink for the wine.
I think that's a great idea.
I don't like the shininess though. Take that back. This is pretty. Well, this is pretty. Oh, but it can't. Oh, shit. It's magnetic. Oh, it cannot even touch my wrist. It is, my wrist is too fat. Oh, oh wait. Ooh. Ooh. I should get that. Does it hurt? I don't know, can't tell. Do I like it? I do like it. It is so shiny. Okay, I'm definitely getting that. But I'm probably gonna lose it in like a day. Just because it's magnetic. Let's see what else. Oh, this is nice. But I guess I don't like colors anymore. I'm feeling very Titanic. No. But I do. I forgot this whole thing right here. What was this? $25 for what though? Jewelry box. They're all like that. Interesting. Oh, look. I'm for the marijuana. Oh my gosh. No. Bro. $25, bro. They have a lot of different designs. It's kind of nice. This is the only one that does speak to me. Or maybe the Aries sign. Let's keep on looking. This is $69 for us. Expensive bros. Smells nice right here. Maybe something more affordable. Ooh. Something could fit me. Well, my hands are too big for these. And I don't like to wear stuff that dangles. I don't see anything small. What are these for? Is this giving me... I don't know. Oh, this says right here. Glasses holder. These maybe, but... it's still a little too big. Ooh, gecko. Yeah. Oh, there's more jewelry. Merch.
Oh my God. We have another little hot man. Let me give you. The biggest size is 10, and that one. Because it's toddler. The others are bigger.
These are cute.
Mm-hmm.
You like
cute.
It?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We are going to be open every day.
The biggest
size I go is like
where we're gonna
exchange for a day.
Look at this disco ball.
You have to go to the front because it's
isn't that cute?
And but this is a bit
cute.
This is
expensive.
I would have to bring it back to well you don't go for the things because if they are big and 3 months they're gonna be okay. Oh no.
Okay.
It's
thank
okay.
You.
No, it's up to you.
Thank you.
Oh, this is pretty. Oh, my hands are too big, though. I guess this is the only thing I did like, but... Oh, sorry. I know they don't have my size, but I could take a look. And they all have stuff on the back.
Do you need any help with something?
Nope. Oh, I needed one of these though.